these points as early as possible.
Well, doesn't want to extend the rally, so yeah.
What?
Oh, for what example. Able to play it with very little room between his hand and the table.
Die!
So, yeah, it definitely was nasty. All behind their players here.
Yep.
Right, two.
Went long on that push.
Players still adapting to a variety of styles.
Carlson doing well. He demolished him at level one in the first game, and then actually dropped the game. And maybe that he took a game off. I'm not sure which order.
Superb, superb for Monchichin.
So that he can move on and get ready for now.
And he's certainly under pressure.
Playing. He's an incredible player, but I don't think they'll give him that responsibility here.
Now remember, Carlson. From taking this first game, and two is the lead he's got right now, Christian Carlsen, and on serve.
10-7.
Beautiful backhand, takes his chance.
Yes, he can, Christian.
I'd say he had about 60% of the words to 70% we heard.
He is in the zone. Right now.
Or a second bounce right at the baseline. Okay. Very calculated shot on the point.
How much is a play in the player's mind now?
I mean,
no, not necessarily right now.
Right. It's an honor to be part of the team. And I think he meant it. And that's the mentality. I mean,
really good placement there.
Gets the lead now for the first time in quite some time, Monchichin. That is absolute. He is back to his best. He draws level. What a shot that was. Down the line, Christian Carlsen. And he's converted it. Carlsen.
First, and it's here in the quarterfinals.
Two love.
spin game, but both serves came long. The Swedes right now on their lifeline.
And then we get another lip smacking tie.
Truls Morgaard and Fan Zhendong in the fourth spot.
Well, this time, as long as he comes down, stop.
Against you. Quick reaction here. Shotgun with the racket high. Forehand up.
A little nod.
Beautiful save there on the reach. Yeah. Carlson tippy toes and racket. Frying. He's playing high risk serves. Meaning that he's not afraid.
And he extends that to five.
Two rules are followed. Just imagine letting a lead like this slip.
And he wraps it up quickly. Wang Chuqin.
This is what Half Long is all about. He's got his opponent playing.
It was Carlson who came out the top.
Something he's capable of making.
Four.
Oh, that's
right. Just the facial expression is different.
Two, four.
But it didn't stop him from pulling out the type of play that he
wanted to achieve.
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
Very difficult shot.
Nicely done. Way back.
Well, he needed.
Good rally in which. There for the taking, wasn't it?
Carlson knows it.
And he looked like he was on top there for a second, Christian Carlson. That's better from Carlson.
Worked out well when he's grunting.
Spectacular!
Three game points for Wang Chuqin to make it 2-2.
One
save for Carlson. Point one.
And they don't have to be four in a row, really. It could take more than that, obviously. Wang Chuqin.
Level.
Just like in practice, take the opportunity.
But is that also
head Wang Chuqin? By the way, that's not.
One.
What was he apologizing?
Lovely on the serve there from Wang Chuqin. So, Adam, and I don't want to get too ahead of ourselves.
Okay.
I think that's going to be the key thing.
Texas everything.
Yes.
I mean,
the lead was important there, yes.
Beautiful serve. Best in officiating.
He is
going at the table to recognize how deep it goes.
Ooze and ahs from the crowd. Volkachin is a nice lead now. Every single point now. He knew it. He knew it.
That's as close
for Wang Chuqin and China.
Six, ten.
Saved one here. Chuqin has come back from the dead here. And look what that means to him and the crowd.